Hello everyone out there in the creative spectrum, my name is Garrett Y of Underground Studios, and today I have a couple announcements for you guys. So the first announcement I'm going to get right into is we are going to postpone the podcast for like the next 2 weeks or so. And that is because we are working on changing some things about our Discord server. And I'll give you guys more updates as things come up, but I wanted to make this apparent now, just so that, like, next week when we don't post podcasts, anyone who actually does care about the podcast is like, yo, where's the podcast? So, yeah, no podcast for the next few weeks, but that doesn't mean there's going to be no videos, because I have a video coming out on Monday, I believe, and then I've been working on a review. I probably won't have it done till next week because college, dealing with college and then trying to work with the, you know, with the YouTube and everything, it sucks, but, you know, I'm gonna try and get that done. And in the time while we're postponing the podcast, I'm gonna be trying to make some highlight moments, like little highlight animated shorts, funny moments from the podcast. I'm gonna see if that'll even work out, but it's just an idea for now, but I'm hoping I'll be able to get to that. One thing I wanted to say in this video as well is we now have a website. Outerground Studios now has a website. It's kind of very minimalistic, and we're going to update it as we go, but it's, you know, it's there now. There we're going to have works posted by all of our members in different intervals. You'll be able to check out all the newest podcasts there. Reviews of mine are always going to go up on there every time. It just... all of our videos are most likely going to go up there, but it's at least a website for now, and then hopefully later we'll be able to open up a print shop on there and other things, but that I'm not going to get into all that later. I'll give that update when the time comes. Also wanted to let those know who don't know that we also have an Instagram and a Twitter. On the Instagram, we post three artist pieces every day, three works from members on Outerground Studios every single day. Twitter, we try to post any articles that we use in the podcast. We try to post so that you guys can read those more in depth. We're trying to get better at that. No, but that's about it. So yeah, no podcast for the next 2 weeks or so at most. We're fixing up the Discord. I'll make another announcement video later when we're going to bring the podcast back and what other kind of stuff will be happening. Like I said, I'll be trying to make some animation stuff for the podcast, and we're also changing up a bit of our promotional material along with making the website and everything. So stay tuned for all that. So follow us on the Instagram and the Twitter if you're interested. Like I said, we post artist works there every day, and the Twitter we're trying to get better at. Check out the website, link is in the description below, and if you don't, if you can't click on the link, it's outergroundstudios.weebly.com, no capitals whatsoever. You can find all of our newest podcasts there, works from our members, and information about the group in general if you don't exactly know what OGS is about. But with that, I'd like to thank you for watching, and thank you to anyone who has actually been keeping up with all of the Outerground Studios stuff. We really appreciate it. But with that, thank you all for watching, and I hope you have a colorful day. Bye-bye! Thank you.